Jogo. The next year will be E.
Manchester United suit to make move for 6'2" Benfica defender. Manchester United and Liverpool could reportedly go head-to-head for the services of Benfica defensive rogue Antonio Silva during next summer's transfer window. The 18-year-old has made a breakthrough into the Portuguese giant's first team this campaign, featuring on 7 occasions in the league, in addition to making 4 games in the Champions League. A recent report suggested that the Radiophiles had scored in attendance to watch Silva in actions against PSG in the Champions League in Lyon this month. According to O Jogo, Manchester United are keen to sign a teenager, however, they are likely to face deep competitions from Premier League rivals Liverpool. The report suggests that there is an £87 million release clause in Silva's current deal, which Benfica would demand in order to let him depart during next summer's transfer window. Manchester United added Lisandro Martinez over the summer to strengthen their defense, while Raphael Varane, Harry Maguire and Victor Lindelof are also first-team options for Red Devils boss Erik ten Hag. However, Eric Bailly could depart from the club on a permanent basis next summer, while Phil Jones and Axel Tuanzebe likely to leave the club. Ten Hag is believed to want to add a young defender to his first team squad, with Silva seemingly emerging as the Dutchman's leading target. The Portugal under-21's international played 38 games for Benfica under-23s before breaking into the first team, and he now has 12 senior games to his name. As well as Liverpool and Manchester United are believed to have a firm interest in Silva, with Reds head coach Jurgen Klopp also keen to bring in a youthful defender next summer.